overwhelmed at times by how much there is to do each day. In today's busier than ever world, there seem to be more demands on our time than there is time to get it all done. But feeling overwhelmed often isn't just a question of having too much to do. It's about not knowing where to start or how to create a plan. It all seems like one big mess, and then panic and paralysis set in. So how can we best organize our days in order to maximize productivity while safeguarding our mental health? First, let's take a look at some key concepts that are essential to successfully managing a busy schedule, and yet are seldom taught to students in a concrete way. These are time management, organization, goal setting, and prioritizing. Creating a daily schedule and weekly schedule incorporates all these concepts. It's also important to be able to see your daily schedule, so get an agenda, either paper or electronic. Take a look at your week ahead. Sunday is a good time to do this, and make a master list for the week of set appointments, such as classes, exams, or other meetings that you know will be happening at specific times. You can now work around these. Next, note any goals for the week, such as the number of times you plan to exercise, a desired grade on an upcoming exam, or a video call to catch up with a faraway friend. Then you should actually fill in all the hours, keeping in mind that most of us overestimate how much we can get done in a day. But first, think about when you are at your sharpest and most focused. Are you a morning person, or do you work best late at night? Each of us has a different natural rhythm, so it's important to schedule our most challenging tasks when we're at our best. For example, if you're a morning person, schedule the biggest chunk of daily studying right after breakfast. And remember, do the hard things first, not the other way around. Your schedule should now show nearly everything in your day, from when you get up to when you plan to go to bed, including meal times, study times, breaks, exercise, and social time. When planning your day, keep in mind that maintaining fairly regular wake and sleep times will help you stay on track, further ensuring optimal focus and productivity.